We're currently developing a battery system that replaces the diesel engine vehicle. Trains have diesel engines for many different reasons. Some of them are for propulsion, some of them are just to get them out of trouble if the overhead line goes down. But in terms of decarbonisation, electrification is the way of the future.
Everything that we're doing as a business is around green technology and digital. The battery technology itself, working with Turntide, developing that technology and then utilising the software to optimise the driving styles around battery technology to move towards an energy efficient railway is incredibly important for the UK market.
We've chosen this battery in particular because of the safety aspects of it. It's been tested in cars in the UK and we've applied the same technology on a larger scale to put onto our trains.
This is cutting-edge technology. Main difference is train is very much heavier than car. Car is 1.5 ton, 2 tons. Train is 60 tons per car. So that's why train need a high capacity battery. Why this battery solution is very important for all of country? Because you can imagine everybody now try to reduce carbon, but this is solution we are developing. We can reduce CO2, but we can also reduce cost. So that's why this development is so unique and so important for our future.
The partnership with Hitachi is really helping us push the boundaries. It allows the engineers to really express their creative talents. That relationship alone has allowed us to really push our technology envelope to really see how we maximise and use a currently available battery technology.
I think for our engineers, this technology is incredibly exciting. We believe that we're an exemplar of levelling up for the UK marketplace in terms of the 700 people and the 110 million investment we've made in Newton Aycliffe from net zero, from energy efficiency. So I think it's an incredibly exciting trial and I'm delighted for everyone involved in terms of making it a success.